Alright, church, let's see if we can get lost in a little Christmas sing-along. This song's a celebration song. You know, I mean, it's pretty straightforward in the chorus. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. So let's just really praise to this. I love when we can really integrate Christmas music to really worship to. So let's worship as we just celebrate that.
And go tell it on the mountain.
Over the hills and
My worship from the bottom of my heart.
Messiah will return. We believe in Jesus Christ as King of Kings and Lord of Lords, and that he will return as Messiah, and that he will come with all his angels riding on the clouds, and that he will build his kingdom on the earth as it is in heaven. We believe that you are Messiah, Yeshua, and we believe that you not only ascended into heaven, but that you will return again, and that you're raising up an end time worshiping church, and you are purifying your bride.
This is Christ the King.
Joy, joy, for Christ is born. The babe, the star, amazing. Praise to bring the night. Hail, 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 hail
Jesus Christ, transform us to your image, Jesus Christ.
What a fellowship, what a joy divine. Leaning on the everlasting arms. What a blessedness, what a peace is mine. Leaning on the everlasting arms. I'm leaning, oh, leaning.
the spirit of worship, there is no fear in the presence of the King. And so there's this thing that I felt like the Lord just wanted me to do tonight, and you guys go back into it again, but I just want to encourage your hearts tonight that God is still sitting on the throne. Fear. I know what it's like. The mind's paralyzed by the feelings of fright. Panic attack, the nerves can't react. And your body's paralyzed by the courage you lack. It's always really easy to see what you're really made of. You have to stand in the face of the things that you're afraid of. For so long, I would run and hide from the things that would grip me inside. For so long, I would run and hide from the things that would grip me with fear inside. Anxiety would turn to depression. Depression would turn to dread. And the thoughts of my demise would dance in my head. And the longer I ran, the worse it got. The longer I ran, the worse it got. I thought I could outrun it. Not. The funny thing is, you see, the fear was in my mind and I couldn't outrun me. Why am I much afraid? Christians, trust the Lord and keep your mind stayed on the one who is known as the Rock, who told us to fear not, but give him all that we've got. And if fear is like a dog whose bark is a mock, then Jesus is the Lord of every dog on the block. Jesus is the Lord of every dog.
Thank you.
songs that have never been heard before, Lord. Lord, the sound of unity and intimacy with you, God. The song of the Lamb. The song of the Lamb. Lord, the wedding song. Wedding song. Reason of the wedding singers. And it's not Adam's. You're raising up wedding singers. Making the high places level so that the lame can